by Phil Hudson and Nigel Moore, the XGS operator.
Slightly, so there goes the whole and the two are feeling do the repairs earlier on, the Renault badge as well. That'll be a souvenir for somebody, I'm sure. And the rain is lashing down here at the home of British Motorsport, but the racing goes. Start of qualifying has to be delayed.
And we have to just say, of course, when you say about the souvenir, that does not mean the marshals, because British marshals never and I thought I'd just say that before you get lynched on the way home, David. So, is the Murphy fan-in machine, and that, of course, is an Aston Martin Vantage. In 8th place, number 17, that's Primrose and Hart. In 9th place, 43, that's Mathiasen. And in 10th place is number 57, which is... that gives you a rundown of the top 10. I know as a marshal, it is quite frustrating in long races when the cars just go round and round and round and you lose, well, sometimes you lose the will to live, but you basically lose the idea of exactly who's where, so we'll try and keep you in the race.
So we are at one quarter distance in this Britcar season opener here at Silverstone. And the Buckler has led all the way so far, with the exception of a couple of laps when Glyn Geddie got his nose in front in the McLaren before he